conflict between Israel and Hamas. That conflict was seen in part as a critical test of Egypt's new president, Mohamed Morsi.
This is a critical moment for the region. Egypt's new government is assuming the responsibility and leadership that has long made this country a cornerstone of regional stability and peace.
Secretary Clinton has already left the region and is headed back home to Washington for the Thanksgiving holiday.